Hello.
Good day. I'm calling you as a valued Vodacom customer.
Yeah.
So I'm wanting to let you know about the fantastic offer we've got currently at this moment. What contract are you currently on, Mr. Tony?
On the 500. The talk 1000.
The talk 1000. The fact that you've currently got a contract.
Oh, he's had enough. Already he's had enough.
Hello.
Hello, good day, Mr. Tony.
Yes.
Sorry, the signal seemed to have dropped out there. On behalf of Vodacom, we apologize for that, sir.
Okay.
So as I was saying, the Talk 1000 package that you're on, very good package. But the real interest here is converting you
to... Hey, buddy, I've already got a Talk contract, so how must I have 2 phones and 2 contracts?
Well, sir, some people have 2 phones. But
enough, I've got a gun in my one pocket, I've got a knife in my other pocket, and I've got keys in the other pocket, and I've got a phone. There's space for 1 phone, not 2 phones.
Okay, sir, I totally understand
that. No, I'm not interested. Thanks, buddy. I spend enough money with a f***ing cell phone.
Oh, excuse me, sir?
I'm saying bye-bye.
No, I'm saying hello. If you just give me a little bit more time, I can convert you, I promise you.
You can convert me?
Yes, sir.
You can convince me, you mean? Listen, buddy, phone someone else. I'm not interested.
Okay, my name's not Buddy, my name's Pravesh.
Pravesh.
That is correct, sir.
Okay, sunshine.
No, Pravesh, not sunshine, sir.
Don't play with me, buddy.
Hey, sir,
don't
can you
down with me, okay?
Do you just want to relax just a little bit?
Don't get clever with me, okay?
Okay, you know what? I would appreciate your cooperation and just chilling out a bit, please, sir.
Hey, just leave me alone.
I think I need to play you something just to help you relax just a little bit, sir.
Leave me alone, okay?
Just listen to this, please, sir. If you can just listen, it will calm you down just a little
bit. You can suck my...
You
wanna suck my
listen, sir, to soothe your mind.
Listen to this. She's playing me music now.
Oh.
Fine.
Sir, did that calm you down at all?
Listen.
Yes, sir.
I'm putting the phone down. If you find me back, I'll find out who you are and I'll break your legs, okay?
So you sound too much of angry. Let me play you some other music.
Hey, shut up, you I'll f*** you up if I find you.
Sir, wow. Just take a listen and chill pill.
Man, f*** you.
Chill pill. Hello, good day, Mr. Tony.
Mr. Trabash, what do you want? Can't you understand English, buddy?
Sir, I can understand English perfectly of well. I just was hoping to get you at a more relaxed state.
Well, every time I hear your voice, my blood starts boiling. I'm allowed to say no thank you.
So you must understand, my training teaches me to turn a no into a yes, sir. Because, sir, if you are angry, I've got some better music I can play you.
Hey, if you play me music one more time, I just put the phone down. So you can do what you want.
Just think you're going into a nice, quiet place, sir.
Hey, if you play me music again, I'll tell you. Touching the fish over. Man. You can f*** off.
Sir, just listen to this nice, beautiful music. It will soothe you.
The fish.
Sir, would you prefer the nice, soothing dolphin sounds?
Where's your offer?
Hold on, sir. I'm just going to play a bit of music.
Hey, buddy.
Okay, if you just
put your music up your ass.
So if you just calm down, I'll play you some nice dolphin sounds. That normally works.
Connor, you don't understand me. I don't want to hear your music.
No, shut it. Listen to the dolphin. You hear the nice soothing ocean sound.
No, I don't hear nothing. You're going to hear a smack hit your head just now.
Calm down.
Hey, just f***ing leave me alone.
Play
f***ing arrest someone else.
Sir, I'm going to play another little piece of music.
Hey.
No, sir, this music is not for you.
Just put the phone down, okay?
Sir,
don't tell me about your music. I'm going to put the phone down.
Sir, this...
I don't have time to talk shit to you.
Okay, sir, just listen. This time, this music is not for you. It's for me, okay? I just need to calm...
listen to it yourself. I don't need to be on the line to listen to you. It's for music to go in your ears, you prick.
No, then I can continue talking. I just need to calm myself down quickly because I'm...
Hey, man, calm yourself down and then phone me back and that I can swear you again.
No.
So just stop phoning.
I'm going into a nice, quiet place in time. It's a lovely world I'm sitting in. I'm about to... Yes.
That'll solve your problem, you...
Yes, okay. Now we can continue our conversing, sir.
Hello?
Hello, Tony.
Who's this?
It's Whackhead Simpson. How are you, my man?
Are you serious?
Yes, I am. Your buddy Alex set you up, bro.
All right, Wacky. I was wondering now, who's this?
Okay, you know, now she knows.
You know what? I love too much of Tony.